it's amazing. The attendance has been good. The comments from the staff, the doctors, embryologists, why we hadn't done this all this while. But I can see the enthusiasm and the keenness of everybody who's attended to see the standards go up and the pregnancy rates improve, and then general contentment on the work that we have decided to do.
Très loin les frontières du traitement de l'infertilité. Et nous aussi, nous allons être au même niveau que les pays développés dans les soins des femmes infertiles et des couples infertiles. Merci encore à Ferzok. Merci à IFFS. Merci.
It was an overwhelming response that we got from the centers in Ghana. And it's a good show of what Ghana has to offer for its patients in IVF.